Every year, millions of tourists visit Peru because of its nature, culture, gastronomy, and places full of history. But these things attract people to come only once. The Ministry of Tourism wanted to find a strong incentive that would make tourists come back and recommend others to visit the country. The answer was simple: the Peruvian people. But how to engage a rather skeptical population? With a contest where every single Peruvian automatically participated. We started the search to find the kindest Peruvian. How? By showing kindness to a group of undercover tourists, maybe guiding them when they are lost, teaching them to eat the typical dishes, or recommending where the best waves are. The contest was launched on all major channels.
Peru! Ik heb zelf over je gehoord en ik kan niet wachten om te...
Ellen in Peru. Ik heb bijna kteer nefs aroeg. Wachina hana alwaqt.
The fight for being kinder and kinder became a big issue among the different regions. The kindest Peruvian became a catchphrase in everyday conversations, even when talking about politicians. Ironically, of course. The finalists were published on a website where people can nominate candidates, vote for them, and find a map where the kindest restaurants, hotels, and gas stations in the country. The contest became national and international news.
El premio al peruano más amable.
El concurso el peruano más amable.
Y está nominado al peruano más amable.
¡Sí!
The winner won a trip across the country, and the award was given by none other than the president of Peru. But in the end, all Peruvians won because their kindness made the country grow.